only, I think, the only rockabilly band that I've seen in the Northeast. And they're up and coming. I seen them do a gig about a month ago, and they fucking kicked Royal Honey Ho. Ladies and gentlemen, let me, I am fucking real.
Thanks, Dino, for having us. I'm about six beers in. We've been here for a while, yeah.
Look at me.
So I ain't gonna talk too much. We're from Clifton Heights, Delco. Didn't have much. I was telling a friend of mine, you know, like gourmet cooking was Dinty Moore stew and cheap ass fucking Pringles from the Save-A-Lot. So we got a lot of songs. We're just gonna keep going until Dino just says, just fucking stop. Y'all ready? Okay, one, two, three.
Everybody's out of the ball. You're gonna be a fool.
Will
somebody gonna take a head kick in tonight?
One more time!
Will somebody gonna take a head kick in tonight? I got it, yeah. Thank you.
Remember one time we played this and this girl came up to me and she's like, yeah, play some Fleetwood Mac, I'm an old soul. It's like, bitch, this is shit from the 50s. What the fuck are you talking about?
Conclusion, yo, another day. Now, just pray now. Nobody knows who Eddie Cochran is.
My bad.
One guy knows who Eddie Cochran is. Yeah, nobody else. Oh, all right. I thought it was mostly metal guys. I don't know.
So ashamed. We go our roots.
Summer Panic Blue.
This way.
Yeah,
we can just do that.
Thank you.
Whatever. My favorite song because none of us know how to play it. Well, maybe one and a half of us. Thank you.
No, we had a lot of deaths in my family in 2022, man. My grandmother died, my grandfather died, Hoover died, our bass player. I had two suicides. This fucking song going out to all of them. Got the hook from Dino, get the fuck off the stage, you clowns. Nah, just kidding. Thanks for having us, buddy.
Yes. Hey,
it's
awesome. Fucking
Delco,
man.
Yeah, I know, I know. Delco. Got the roll off the like, where is he?
Straight out of the
All right, we're just going to do two Stray Cat hits. Cool. In the opposite order.
So,
I wrote it by accident. Yeah, got to do them the other way around.
This guy's great.
Did you rumble for us?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Last song, buds. Thank y'all. We're gonna be at the duck shit. What the fuck is the name of that place?
Sounds like a great place.
The Duck Inn Tavern in Collegeville. So we'll be there from 8 to 11.
I'm sure Sweeney's really appreciates the suspension.
We can book any place we want. We're playing at the vet.
Andy!
Yeah!
amazing toys in the back, and I appreciate it all. You know? You fucking people rock. God bless you. We have a band coming up that kicks fucking Royal Honeyhole next. Jagged Little Frill. They're gonna be up here next.